everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about Transformers Demonstration Unit and its order code is 38014. So in this video, we are going to discuss about its body parts and its working. Now let's see the body parts of this kit. So this is the isolation transformer, then this is the pulse transformer, then this is the voltage transformer, then this is the current transformer, then this is the impedance transformer, then this is the auto transformer, then this is the power transformer, then this is the constant voltage transformer. So this is the body parts of this kit. These are the components which are mounted on this transformers demonstration unit kit. Now let's see the working of this kit. So firstly we will see the isolation transformer, how isolation transformer works. So for that, firstly we have to give 12 volt AC to the AB terminal and then we have to measure the output terminal CD. So firstly we have to give 12 volt AC at AB terminal. So we will give 12 volt AC through variac. So by using variac we will give 12 volt AC to the AB terminal. So we will connect the positive to the A and the negative terminal to the B. So that is how we will connect the variac with this kit. Then we will give 12 volt. So we will adjust the variac and we will give 12 volt. We can measure the variac supply. So now I will measure how much voltage is coming at the AB terminal. So here by using this multimeter we can see that right now it is showing 10 volt. So we have to give 12. So we will vary the variac regulator. So now on the multimeter you can see that now the voltage is 12. Now we will measure the output voltage, that is at CD terminal. So for that we will switch on this multimeter and we have to keep the multimeter at AC voltage. Now we will connect the multimeter to the CD port like this. So here on the other multimeter, that is the output terminal of CD. So here in this multimeter you can see that it is almost 12 volt. So as we have give 12 volt at AB and we are getting 12 volt at the CD terminal, that is the output. So that is how we can study isolation transformer. Now we will study voltage transformer. So it is having primary coil as AB and secondary coil as CED. So AB is the input terminal, so we will give AB 230 volt. So we have to give input as 230 volt AC. So now we will connect this variac to the input port AB and we will give 230 volt and we will measure the output at CED. So I am connecting this multimeter at input port AB so that we can measure how much supply is getting at the terminal AB. And we will connect this multimeter to the output port CED. So we will connect this negative with this E port and we will connect this with the C port. Now we will give 230 volt AC at AB. So we will vary the voltage. So here on this multimeter you can see how much voltage is coming at the AB, that is the input port, and on this multimeter you can see the output, that is CD voltage. So I am increasing the input voltage. So now you can see that The input voltage is at 230 volt. Input voltage is at 230 volt, and at CE you can see that the voltage is almost 6 volt. Now we will get the same at DE. So here on the DE you can see that the output voltage is almost 6. So the output of CE and DE will be 6 volt. So that is how this voltage transformer works. Now we will study auto transformer. So in this we will give 230 volt AC supply as input at AD port, and we will get output at AB or AC, and we will get different output at AE. So at AB or AC we will get 110 volt as B or C are internally connected. So we will get same output at AB or AC, that is almost 110 volt, and at AE we will get output as 270 volt. So now we will give 230 volt AC at primary coil, that is AD. So we will give 230 volt by using this variac. So now we will connect this multimeter at AD so that we can see how much supply is supplied at the primary coil AD. Now we will connect the other multimeter firstly at AB. So now we will give 230 volt AC at primary coil AD. So here you can see that this is the supply voltage, that is 230 volt at AD. So you can see that we have supplied 230 volt AC at AD port, and we are getting output. So you can see the output at this multimeter, that is 110 volt. So we are getting 110 volt at AB. So now we will check output at AE. So at AE we will almost get 270 volt. So here on the multimeter you can see that we get 270 volt AC as output at AE terminal. So that is how auto transformer works. Now we will study power transformer. So in this the primary coil is AB and the secondary coil is CD. So we have to give 230 volt AC at primary coil, that is AB. So firstly we will connect this variac with the AB terminal, and we will connect this multimeter so that we can check how much supply is coming at the AB port. Now we will connect this multimeter to check the output. So we will connect this multimeter at CD terminal like this. Now we will give 230 volt AC as input at AB terminal. So we will vary the voltage by using this variac. So here on the multimeter you can see that we have given 230 volt AC at the input terminal AB and we are getting output as 18 volt at CD terminal. So that is how power transformer works. Now we will study current voltage transformer. So in this the primary coil is AB port and the secondary coil is C and D port. So in this we will give input voltage at primary coil, that is 160 volt to 270 volt, and we will measure the output at secondary coil C and D port. So firstly we will connect this variac with the AB port like this. Then we will connect this multimeter to measure the supply voltage at A and B. And now we will connect this multimeter at C and D port to measure the output. Now we will increase the voltage by using this variac. So you can see the input voltage which is at primary coil A and B in this multimeter, and you can see the output voltage of C and D port, that is the secondary coil output, in this multimeter. So now I will increase the input voltage and I will keep it at 170. So here on the output voltage you can see that the output voltage is almost 230 volt. So the output voltage will remain 230 volt if we vary the voltage between 160 to 270. So now if I will keep the input voltage or the supply voltage at 200, at that time also the output voltage will remain 230 volt like this. So the output voltage will remain constant throughout the supply voltage. If we change the supply voltage between 160 volt to 270 volt, the output voltage will remain constant, that is 230 volt. So that is how constant voltage transformer works. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.